Good morning. Welcome back. I probably don't even have to say it because a lot of you are feeling it. Allergy season is here. Millions of Americans are feeling it. And in the midst of the COVID-19 vaccine rollout, a lot of people are asking, is it safe to get the vaccine? Well, with us this morning is allergy specialist Dr. Philip Hemmers with Hartford Healthcare St. Vincent's Medical Center. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning. All right, so tell us, how often are you getting asked right now, is it safe for allergy sufferers to receive the COVID vaccine?
Wow. That has become the number one question. Patients are very concerned, number one, with this explosion of tray pollen, will their allergy symptoms be misconstrued as COVID symptoms? And number two, is it safe to get the vaccine? Does their history of allergy put them at great risk for having a reaction?
Yeah, that makes sense. What about for those who are taking over-the-counter allergy medications? Have you seen anything, learned anything about it interacting adversely with the vaccine?
There are no interactions that we know of. Patients should not be concerned. If you need to take your allergy medications for the runny nose, the sneezing, go ahead and take it. It will not interact or interfere with the COVID vaccines at all.
That's good news. Now, is there a certain group of people that you believe are at risk who should not be getting vaccinated?
It's very few. The large majority of patients with allergies should have the vaccine with no concern. Patients with certain medication allergies, allergic reactions to certain preservatives, for example, something called polyethylene glycol, it's very uncommon. So it's a very small number of people.
And doctor, that's probably in regards to, you mentioned those who suffer from allergic reactions to medications, but what about someone who is dealing with a life-threatening food allergy?
Food allergies are indeed a quite dangerous allergy, but there is no concern at all with life-threatening food allergies, whether it be peanut or milk or shellfish, and the COVID vaccine. Patients should go ahead and definitely get the vaccine. They should not let their diagnosis of food allergy stand in the way.
All good to know. And for those who really suffer from allergies, some even receive an allergy shot. So for maybe our viewers who are watching and listening this morning who do receive one of those shots, what do you recommend? How long should they wait before receiving the COVID vaccine?
Yes, allergy shots are a great treatment for your seasonal allergies. There's no interaction for patients on allergy shots and the COVID vaccine. Although the CDC does not have strict guidance, we allow for about a 48 to 72 hour period in between, and they're free to get both shots.
And just because you were here, we have to pick your brain some more.
Sure.
What do you recommend all of us allergy sufferers do during this season? Any tips?
Certainly, you do your best to avoid pollen. That's not easy, but you can keep your windows closed, use an air conditioner in the car, in the house. Definitely, you should be outdoors. But when you do come inside, you want to take your clothes off. You want to wash that pollen off you as best you can. And most importantly, if you need help, you call your allergist.
Absolutely. Okay, Dr. Hemmers, thank you so much for joining us this morning. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
And I just want to say for more information, you could head on over to hartfordhealthcare.org. Have a great day.